am your teacher Mansi ma'am, and today's topic is pattern. Do you remember our previous patterns? Let's revise one time. So children, standing line, sleeping line, right slanting line, left slanting line. C curve, opposite C curve, circle, up and down pattern. And children, today's our new pattern is U pattern. See children, my finger is moving from up, go down standing line, curve, touch the down line, curve, go up and touch up line. Again, go down the same line, curve, touch the down line, curve, and go up straight. In this way, you have to complete the pattern continuously. And children, did you observe that ma'am has not lifted the hand while making this pattern? Kids, now I will show you on green board how to draw your pattern. See children, how to hold crayon. देखो मैम ने कैसे चॉक को होल्ड किया है, वैसे ही आपको क्रेयॉन को होल्ड करना है, राइट? सी फ्रॉम अप गो डाउन इन स्टैंडिंग लाइन, टच द डाउन लाइन, मेक अ कर्व, गो अप, टच द अप लाइन, अगेन कम डाउन इन स्टैंडिंग लाइन, टच द डाउन लाइन, मेक कर्व, गो अप, टच द अप लाइन. लाइक दिस वे कंटिन्यूसली आपको करना है, ओके? और बिल्कुल भी आपको क्रेयॉन को उठाना नहीं है. मैम ने उठाया है? नो, यू डोंट हैव टू लिफ्ट योर हैंड. Like this way you have to complete. Okay, now we will do without dots. Okay, see properly, and from where we have to start? We have to start from up. Okay, up, come down in standing line, touch the down line, make a curve, go up, touch the up line. Same way, come down in standing line, touch the down line, make a curve, go up, touch the up line. Same way you have to do continuously, okay? And don't lift your crayon. Ma'am ne chalk uthaya hai? Nahi. See, like this way you have to do. Like this way, you have to complete continuously, okay? Without lifting your hand. Till end, okay? And where do you have to end? Up. Okay, end kahan karna hai? Up. Okay, children. Now, I will send you one worksheet. Do it nicely. Aur slate pe bhi practice karna, okay? Bye-bye.